Good day, class. Welcome to another lesson. Today, I would like to talk to you about the difference that one valence electron makes, helium versus hydrogen, for example. My name is Jenny, and I love science. I make videos to help you understand concepts in biology, chemistry, and physics. To receive my latest video, please subscribe and click on the bell icon to be notified as soon as they are posted. Helium is a noble gas. Noble gases are odorless, colorless, and monoatomic, meaning possessing only one atom, and they have low chemical reactivity. The valence electrons are the outermost electron of an atom, and they determine how the atoms react with other atoms. Helium has two valence electrons, and it does not easily react with other atoms, unlike hydrogen with only one valence electron. Let's go back in history. Before airplanes proved otherwise, many experts thought that airships were the best choice for long distance travel. An airship floats because it is filled with a lightweight gas. Older airships were filled with hydrogen, a gas that burns easily. Today, most airships use helium. Helium is inert, meaning it does not react with other elements. Faster than ocean liners and safer than airplanes, airships used to be the best way to travel. The largest, the Hindenburg, was nearly the size of the Titanic. To this day, no larger airships have ever flown. So what happened to the giant airship? The answer lies in one valence electron. The builders of Hindenburg filled it with a lighter than air gas, hydrogen, so that it will float. Their plan was to use helium, a noble gas. However, helium was scarce. They knew hydrogen was explosive, but it was easier to get. For 9 years, hydrogen airships floated safely back and forth across the Atlantic. But in 1937, disaster struck. Just before it landed, the Hindenburg exploded in flames. The age of the airships was over. Since the Hindenburg, airplanes have become the main type of air transportation. A big airplane uses hundreds of gallons of fuel to take off and fly. As a result, it releases large amounts of pollutant into the atmosphere. Some people are looking for other types of air transportation that will be less harmful to the environment. Airships may be the answer. An airship floats and needs very little fuel to take off and stay airborne. Airships also produce far less pollution than other aircrafts. Today, however, airships use helium, not hydrogen, with two valence electrons instead of one, as hydrogen has. Helium is unreactive. Because of helium's chemical stability, someday you might be the passenger of a new, luxurious, but not explosive, version of the Hindenburg. I would love to hear from you. Please add your questions in the comment section below, and I will answer them personally. In conclusion, airships might be a green form of transportation with the help of noble gases. Helium, with two valence electrons, does not easily react chemically with other elements. Unlike hydrogen, with only one valence electron, which makes it very unstable, helium is safer to use from balloons to airships. Thanks for watching. You'll see me in the next video. Bye.